Well, happy Monday, everyone. We've got some smoke from wildfires across parts of western North Carolina. Let's get you caught up with the latest. Yesterday, our winds were out of the north, so it was pulling in some of that wildfire smoke and pushing it into parts of the upstate like Spartanburg and Chesney. But look at this. As we take a look at this afternoon, our winds are going to be shifting. In fact, in the next couple of hours, they're going to be shifting from the north to the south and then eventually from the southwest. So that's going to be pulling that smoke away from the upstate. But as you can see, look at that. Eastern Hendersonville still picking up on some smoke. In fact, we've got air quality alerts for a couple of counties here, a few of them, in fact, in higher elevations here north of Cullowhee, above 4,000 feet. For others, it's going to be right at that ground level. That air quality impact, by the way, those particulates in the smoke, that will continue until midnight tonight. We've got abnormally dry conditions, so we are kind of primed for wildfires. Unfortunately, look at this. Hendersonville, Rutherfordton, severe drought, not just a moderate drought, not just abnormally dry like some of us. In fact, as you take a look at the mountains right now, that has been the hardest hit areas at the moment in terms of bone dry conditions, severe drought. So of course, what we need is rainfall. We're not seeing any today. I do have the chance of that coming up this weekend. It's also going to bring a cool down, but unfortunately nothing in the immediate future that's going to help with some of those smoke from wildfires. I will say winds today will be calm. That will help. Our dew point, which measures moisture in the atmosphere, will be up a bit. That will help. But again, what we really need is some rainfall. And unfortunately, that's just not in the forecast for today. As we go into this afternoon, it's going to be all about the sunshine. Temperatures will warm up nicely. It's going to be beautiful weather out there today, tomorrow, if you'd like to get out and enjoy. Heading into Wednesday, Thursday, temperatures will be in the low 80s. And then as we get into Thursday, Friday, we'll see an increase in clouds. Here comes the leading edge of a cold front. This will bring a few spotty showers possible Friday. Right now, the rainfall timing looks to be predominantly on Saturday. That could change. It's only Monday after all. But look at this, widespread rain for Saturday, Veterans Day. And then the cool front itself finally pushes through as we go into Sunday, potentially bringing a little bit more rain. So how much rain could we be looking at? Late Friday, a few sprinkles by Saturday. Look at that. Maybe some measurable rainfall as we go into the weekend. And by the way, with that rain does come much colder air. So here we go. 66 is the normal high. We're at least 10 degrees above that today. We're going to go up, 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 up through Thursday. And then finally, here comes Friday. We're in the 70s due to those extra clouds. By Saturday, that rainfall should bring us down into the 60s. And then cooler air begins to arrive on Sunday, bringing temperatures back into the 50s for our entire area by the end of the weekend.